letter to my lover. If you still love me, would you ever work with pride and be with another? Letter to my lover.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Kenya back with another video. If you're new to my channel, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. As y'all can tell by the title, my birthday is coming up. My birthday is Monday, but this weekend we're doing all like everything. I'm having a brunch and then we're going to eat that night. So yeah, so first we got to get the looking right, you know what I'm saying? So today I'm getting my hair done at 4:30, but I got to go to work. So I'm getting it after work. Then tomorrow I get my nails done. My feet already done, but I get my nails done. And then I'm getting a tattoo tomorrow. And my daddy come home tonight. And then my rest of the family come home. All my North Carolina people coming home Friday. So y'all see them. I'm be vlogging or whatever. But yeah, so I'm currently on my way home to go get dressed for work. It's 11:58 and I gotta be at work at 12:30. So I got time. I don't know if I'm gonna give me something to eat, but if y'all hear, that's the air. It's hot. But yeah, so I'm gonna get back with y'all when I got my clothes on for work. I'm just show y'all like me probably going to work and then let y'all know when I get my hair done. Then boom, 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 boom. So yeah, this is me before. So y'all, I'm home. I'm dressed for work. This is literally what I'm wearing today. Currently, I'm making me a bagel because I didn't want to go get nothing to eat today. When I can, but I'm not. So yeah, I'm currently making a bagel. Y'all probably don't know where I work, but I'm a student teacher at elementary school. So yeah, I have to dress professional. My badge is in the car, so I'm putting it when I get in the car. But I just want to update y'all and let y'all know that I'm getting dressed. Where I'm dressed. I can't find my tripod, so I'm gonna have to hold my phone. But I'm gonna get back with y'all when like I'm out of school. Out of school, and I'm on my way to my appointment. So yeah, what's up y'all? So I'm back home and it's currently 9:20. So it really didn't take her long. Like she got in like this, like she braid really, really fast. But I just wanted to show y'all my hair. This what it look like. It's cute, it's getting back, brush braids, we love all black. I haven't had all black in like a long time. So, I'm just gonna get my clothes out for tomorrow. I'm getting a tattoo tomorrow, so I'm gonna show y'all that. What else? And then I'm going to a football game tomorrow. So that's pretty much it. So I'm probably gonna talk to y'all like later tomorrow or when I get out of school tomorrow. So this is really not a vlog about school or anything like that. This is really a birthday preparation / birthday vlog. Well, brunch and all that stuff. So, yeah, this is me. So, I'm going to get back with y'all tomorrow after school. What's up, y'all? So, I'm out of school. And I said I was going to get back with y'all when I got to school. So, we at the mall. And I'm going to get my tattoo. We got my cousin. We're driving a big boardy.
Benz.
Then my daddy driving my car. Say hey to the vlog.
What up?
See, okay, so how you bro. Feel right now
is this
before?
Japanese restaurant we going to?
No.
You drove pretty good coming down that highway.
I know. Okay, how you feel right now before you get this tattoo?
I don't know. I feel in a minute.
We should have stopped at Walmart and y'all some lemon cream.
Okay, he getting shaded. I'm not getting shaded.
You get lemon cream?
No, I ain't never had lemon cream.
So, y'all, I'm walking back to the car. I forgot to get my freaking ID. So, I'm headed back to the car. I'm just scared right now. Maybe when he start and then he go, like, I'm be fine. Makeup popping. Okay. I'm headed back to the car to get the ID, and then I'm gonna start recording like when he finna start and stuff like that.
It ain't what you think it's gonna be.
What's up, y'all? So your girl is
sad.
My daddy got one too, y'all. I'm at the show, y'all, when we get right.
He pumping gas, think he cool.
But yeah, y'all, so I'm going to the game tonight. I'm going to the game tonight, yeah. And then I'm gonna get back with y'all probably when I get home with the fam. I'm really tatted. That's so crazy. Okay, I'm gonna get back with y'all later. What's up, YouTube? It's the next day. Yeah, I'm currently getting ready for my brunch. Like, I'm pushing for time, so I gotta hurry up and like do my makeup and stuff. Like, it's a whole lot of going on, and we gotta leave the house by 10, and it's like 9:20 or something like that. But Morgan getting dressed. Morgan just got dressed, so I'm gonna just do my makeup or whatever, and then I'm gonna get back with y'all. Oh, this gonna take 2. I just did my mom makeup. This is Morgan. She cute. She got her brown on. Okay, y'all. So I'm gonna do my makeup, and then when I finish, I'm gonna show y'all. I just wanna ease your mind and make you feel alright. So go ahead, tell your baby mama you gon' be with me tonight, right? What I am trying to say. Okay, y'all. So I'm dressed. This the fit. My heels in the car, Morgan. My feet. Everybody got the brown. My grandma got her brown on. Whatever. Oh, we're gonna get in the car and head out. I got my light color shades. My outfit is really cute. And I got this purse. What you gotta say, Morgan? So you guys, we in the car. We got a brunch. We're gonna go to brunch. All my family got their brown on, and everybody looks so good. This the earrings I decided to get to. Hair got the shades.
Hello, everyone. Happy Saturday. Happy Saturday. So today is Ken's birthday brunch, y'all.
We lit.
We lit today. We're gonna have fun. We're going to brunch, and then
my man said I look good.
Then y'all, we're going to Delta. At 6.
Right. It
says
6:30.
So we got to leave early. So you know. Friend look good. Friend look good, baby. Don't play with her. Ah!
You see the tat. Thank you. Yeah, I see it.
Thank you. So yeah, y'all, we're gonna get back with y'all. What are we making?
Hello, y'all. I am Morgan. I am the bonus sister to Kenya. Happy birthday. We love you.
Hi, I'm Mom. I hope you have an amazing birthday. Happy, happy birthday. Love you.
I am Kenya's grandmother from North Carolina. I come to spend a day or two with her for her 18th birthday. Can you believe that she's 18 already? Happy birthday, girl. Happy birthday.
My name's Kevin. I'm the pawpaw.
What?
No.
My name is Kevin Oliver. I'm Kenyon father.
Oh, hi, I am the number one TT, the only TT. And happy, happy 18 to my one and only niece, Kenya Oliver. The best, she is the best niece anybody could ever want. I love you, Kenya.
I'm Shantae. I'm Kenya's cousin from North Carolina. We love you, Kenya.
Hey, I'm Jermaine, Kenya's first cousin from North Carolina.
Woo!
Hi, I'm Pam. I'm Kenya's mom. Happy birthday, baby.
Hola. I am TT Whitney. Happy birthday, boo. Love you.
Hi, I'm Taylor. I'm Kenya's cousin.
Hi, I'm Mama. I'm Kai, and I'm a favorite cousin.
Hi, I'm Jada. I'm Kenya's cousin. Happy 18th birthday!
Hi,
letter to my lover. If you still love me, would you ever work with pride and be with another? Letter to my lover.